send you forth as we go. This is just the beginning. New works he has for each of us. Amen, church? New works. Do you receive the prophecy? And the answer is yes.
Of the Therefore, my beloved, be steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord. For as much as she knows that your labor is not in vain in the Lord. Be careful for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication. With thanksgiving, let your request be made known unto God. And the peace of God